Yeah, but when he said he doesn't expect that it'll happen, that's fairly meaningless. But he used the term has been.
Has been.
Well, that's fairly convincing.
And soon people will say never was and never will be. I think, you know, really, I mean, Tony Abbott is dead. He doesn't know it. And the Delcons, as Miranda Devine beautifully calls them, they don't accept it and will never accept it, but that's the reality of it.